So yeah, this is your first morning in South Africa hunting with Dries Visser Safaris with Kobus and Yelana. So tell us what happened.
We saw a lot of animals this morning. We saw a good wildebeest, a good warthog, and a good kudu. And the good kudu should be dead.
What do you think, Mike?
It's exciting.
Look at all this blood. All the blood there. Look at all the blood there. Mm-hmm. There's your arrow. Mm-hmm. Ah, what do you see there? I told you it was a good shot.
Yeah.
Well done, John, Rorisan, Tristan. Well done. Yeah, did not go far. Let's go there. Yeah. Puppy in training.
Hello. Hi, Kendo. Hello, Kendo.
My friend, you worked hard for this kudu bull.
Amazing. Yeah. Well done, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. So Mike, congratulations with this very nice old kudu bull of yours. Yeah, quickly tell us the story what happened this morning.
We watched a herd of wildebeest and two nice kudu for 2 hours, and the wildebeest were standing in front of the blind but did not offer a shot, and finally the kudu came around and came to the water, and that was his last drink.
Yeah, no, congratulations. You made a very good shot on it. It went less than 60 yards, so double lung, I think top of the heart as well. So yeah, congratulations. It's still early, so we're going to get back in the blind and see what happens.
Thank you. Yep.
So Mike, it's your second morning in South Africa. We got in the blind quite early. Tell us what happened.
Well, we got in the blind and we were here maybe 20 minutes, and Kobus says, something coming. Oh, it's a tiger. It's a big tiger. He said, I hope he comes. And that quick, he came to the water. It all happened quick. We didn't get a lot of video, but he came right to the water. I shot and I aimed low, and he jumped a lot, but we got a lucky shot on him, and no blood trailing needed.
Oh, congratulations. It was at the end a really good shot. It did not go far. The reason we're doing the video not with the diker, you'll get to see the diker on the video, it's because it's still early, and we're waiting on war dog and wildebeest gemsbok. Yeah, the list goes on. So good luck for the rest of the day.
Thank you, Kobus.
You're welcome, my friend. Good.
we got a nice warthog, like you guys will see. So what do you think? How was the shot?
Shot looked good. The warthog was here for a long time. He came in and out and in and out, and then they laid over there for a while, and they came back for a little more hay and gave me a good shot.
Yeah, I think you made an excellent shot, but let's see. Hey, what do you see? Azai. Well done, well done. So Mike, congratulations with this nice old warthog of yours.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's your second day with Dries Visser Safaris at Camp Kubus in Ilana. Your second animal for the day. So yeah, your third animal for the trip. Tell us the story, what happened.
Well, we had a lot of animals this morning. The warthog came and there was a bunch of animals, and the warthogs went and laid in the sun for a little while. Some of the other animals left and the warthogs came back, and this one gave me a nice shot, and the shot went well. Warthog went, oh, maybe 150 yards, and John did an excellent job tracking, and here he is.
Yeah. Now congratulations, he did not go far at all. John and Rory-san did an excellent job. Well done, guys. And yeah, it's still early. It's not even 11 yet. So the rest of the day, let's see what we can get.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So Mike, congratulations with this very nice gemsbok bull of yours. Yeah, quickly tell us what happened this morning.
Well, we were waiting in the blind and two gemsbok bulls came. Cobus told me this one was slightly bigger than the other one. So I shot and it went right down. I had a follow-up shot that dispatched it immediately. And it was very nice.
Thank you. Yeah. It did not go far at all. It went down, and yeah, like you said, you made a great follow-up shot, hard shot, and yeah, so congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Even starting raining. What do you think, Mike?
It's exciting.
Did you make a good shot?
Yeah.
It's good blood, my friend.
Yeah.
Yeah, well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done. That's a good shot. So Mike, congratulations with this very nice wildebeest bull of yours. Yeah, tell us the story. What happened this morning?
Well, it's Friday morning with Dries Vissers, and we've been trying for 3 days to get a wildebeest, and we had a plan this morning. We weren't sure if it would work because the weather is turning cold and starting to rain, but the plan worked perfectly. Wildebeest came, I made a good shot. It went about 100 yards and very good.
Yeah, no, congratulations. You made a perfect double lung shot. Yeah, it did. I think it went less than 100 yards and we found it piled up. So congratulations. It started raining. It's middle of July, so normally we don't get rain, but yeah, let's see. We still have Impala on the list today, so let's see what happens.
Thank you.
Jose, once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Shit, I gotta know.
No.
Oh man, it's going to go down.
Yeah.
In the crease. I'm low. Oh shit, I gotta know.
No.
So Mike, what do you think?
Well, we're gonna know a lot here shortly. it was exciting for sure.
Yeah, no, there was a lot of animals you'll see on the camera, on the footage. There's your arrow. Go check out your arrow there. Good. Yes, look at all this blood.
Wow.
Look. What do you see?
It's with that kitchen.
Well done.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, you well done. Very nice and full. There we go. So Mike, congratulations with this very nice old Impala ram of yours. Yeah, we had bad weather for the last 2 days. Yeah, quickly tell us what happened this morning with this Impala.
Well, like Koba said, we have the very nice weather today. So the Impala was moving. It came to the salt and into the water. And I made a lucky shot. And John did an excellent job tracking and turned out good to be lucky.
Yeah, now the Impala is in the salt. He did not go 50, 60 yards. So yeah, sometimes you get lucky, and congratulations on a very nice old Impala ram of yours. Well done.
Thank you.
he come from?
He popped out of the ground.
We're watching the other one and then this one appears.
You know what? We don't have to whisper anymore.
Mike, was it a good shot?
It was a perfect shot.
That is a perfect shot. Let me show the people. That is the perfect shot.
That is good.
The reason for a perfect shot, it went maybe
30 yards, 30 yard dash.
Yeah, it's the blind. Yeah, so well done, Rory-san. You did good tracking. Good tracking. Oh, no. Mike, congratulations with this very nice old blessbuck ram of yours. It's day 7, it's your 8th animal. Quickly tell us the story. What happened this morning?
Oh, what an incredible morning. We saw at least 8 different species of animals all morning, surrounded by animals. Finally, about 1 o'clock, a nice blessed buck came, caught us by surprise while we were eating lunch, and we got all ready, and I got the full draw on him, and he just wouldn't stand still. So he ran off a little ways, and we were just waiting for him to come back. And this one volunteered to step up, stepped up, and I shot him perfect shot. He did the 30 yard dash and piled up.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, you see, he gave us a run for our money, even making this video, like you can see. But congratulations, my friend, and thanks again for you and Michele. We appreciate your friendship. And yeah, and we can't wait to see you in the States.
Thank you for an awesome week, an awesome hunt. Awesome hospitality. John and Rosan did very nice, very hard workers.
Yeah, thank you, sir. We really appreciate the kind words.